Hello, good day. Welcome to our English news report. 欢迎收听我们今天的英语导读节目。Today, we are going to look at the news article, which is extracted from BBC News on 30th of May 2017, with the title "Francis Macron holds frank exchange with Putin." Now let's look at our content. I'm going to read out the sentences slowly and you can follow me. French President Emmanuel Macron says he held a frank exchange with Russia's counterpart Vladimir Putin in their first face-to-face talks. The pair discussed disagreements in the meeting held at the sumptuous Versailles Palace near Paris. But Mr. Macron said he wanted to work with Russia over the conflict in Syria in the struggle against terrorism. Meanwhile, Mr. Putin said he wanted to strengthen economic ties with France after the restrictions of recent years. France is in the coalition backing Sunni Arab and Kurdish rebels opposed to Syrian President Bashar al-Assad, who has strong military help from Russia and Iran. However, in the joint news conference after Monday's talk, both leaders said there were opportunities for their countries to work together more closely. Brilliant. Now let's look at our keywords for today. We are going to read out those words together. Counterpart, 相对应者, sumptuous, 奢华的, conflict, 冲突,争议, struggle, 奋斗,努力, terrorism, 恐怖主义，strengthen 加强巩固，restrictions 受尤其是指官方的限制或者受约束的，coalition 联盟同盟，rebel 造反者，military 军事的。Wonderful. Now let's look at the sentences more closely. French President Emmanuel Macron says he held a frank exchange with Russian counterpart Vladimir Putin in their first face-to-face talks. 法国总统 Macron 说，他举行了一个恳谈会，跟苏俄总统 Putin。这一个句子的主词是法国总统 Macron，动词是由现在简单式 says 所带领的，那 says 后面加了一个完整的子句，那子句里面的主词 he 就是指前面的 President Macron，子句里面的动词是由过去式 held 举办举行所带领，他举办了一个 frank exchange 恳谈，这个恳谈是与苏俄的 Russian counterpart 相对应的，那在前面的主词是总统，那所以它的 counterpart 就是总统级的，那当然在俄国就是总统，那 Putin 他就是他的名字。In their first face-to-face talks，在他们第一次面对面的会谈。Now let's move on to the second sentence. The pair discussed disagreements in the meeting. 第二个句子的主词是这个 the pair，就是指前面的两位总统 French President 以及 Russian President Putin。主要的动词是由过去式动词 discussed 所带领的。那 discussed 后面加一个受词 disagreement，意见相左。In the meeting，他们在会议当中呢，讨论的是不同争议或者不同点。那这个in the meeting，这个 meeting 它后面用一个过去分词来修饰，这一个 meeting 是被举行的，held at the sumptuous Versailles, Paris，它是在凡尔赛宫。这个凡尔赛宫是一个 sumptuous 壮观的副词，near Paris，它是个就在巴黎附近。But Mr. Macron said he wanted to work with Russia over the conflict in Syria in the struggle against terrorism。第三个句子的主词是 Mr. Macron。他说了，said 是过去式动词说。第三句的主词是 Mr. Macron，它的动词是由过去简单式 said 所带领的一个子句。那子句里面的 he 还是指 Mr. Macron 这个人。Mr. Macron 总统 wanted to work with 想要跟谁一块工作？那 Russia。想要跟 Russia 一块工作，over the conflict，在这个争议上面，in Syria，在叙利亚的争议。那在叙利亚的议题是 in the struggle against terrorism，struggle 努力 against 来对抗 terrorism 恐怖主义。Meanwhile，Mr. Putin said he wanted to strengthen economic ties with France。After the restrictions of recent years，第四个句子的主要动词是由过去式 said 所带领的，它后面还是加了一个完整的一个子句。那子句里面的主词是 he，这里当然就是指 Mr. Putin wanted to 想要 to 就是表目的 strengthen economic ties 加强经贸关系。Economic ties 跟 with France after right，那后面再有一个介系词片语 after the restrictions，在很多的限制，那这个限制后面还是再加一个介系词片语 of recent years，在最近的几年的限制。Now let's move on to sentence 5. France is in the coalition backing Sunni Arab and the Kurdish rebels opposed to Syrian President Bashar al-Assad, who has strong military help from Russia and Iran. Sentence 5 carries a lot of information. Be patient. Now let's start it. France is in the coalition. 好，我们先看这个。地方，right，第五个句子的主词是 France 这个国家，is 主要的动词是由现在简单是 is 来带领，它是一在做什么？In a coalition，right，一个联盟，这个联盟用一个现在分词 backing 来修饰这个联盟，这个联盟是用来 backing 支持 Sunni Arab 以及 Kurdish rebels。法国是一个联盟，支持 Sunni Arab 以及 Kurdish 的反叛军，opposed to 用来对抗叙利亚的总统 Bashar al-Assad 这个人，这个 who 就是指叙利亚总统。这个人 has strong military help。这个人呢，他有着来自于苏俄以及 Iran 伊朗的支持。所以我们来看一下。Has a strong military help。后面紧接的是一个介系词片语，from Russia and Iran，从苏俄以及伊朗。Let's move on to our final sentence. However, in the joint news conference after Monday's talks, both leaders said there were opportunities for their countries to work together more closely. Good. 最后一个句子，他说，However，但是，in the joint，在一个联合的 news conference 记者招待会，后面加的是一个介系词片语 after Monday's talks，在星期一的会谈之后，那 both leaders said 这两个国家的领导者谈论到说到 said 过去简单式的动词。There were opportunities，它由副词来带领的一个子句，那里有很多的 opportunities 机会。For their countries，当然就是指 France 还有 Russia 这两个国家 to work together 一块并肩作战 more closely 更加的亲密。Well done. Now let's look at how to expand your vocabulary bank. Tête-à-tête 名词，两人密谈，或者当副词，两人私下的或亲密的。Splendor 壮丽、雄伟、辉煌。Versailles 防塞宫。Meanwhile 同时，此时。A coalition government 联合政府。Coalition 它的相似词，alliance 或者 confederation。Opposed 不同等于 completely different 非常不同。Joint 共同的 news conference 记者招待会。The slide shows the first Macron Putin tete-a-tete took place in the royal splendor of Versailles。好，我们这一个 slide 所秀出来的是 Macron。以及 Putin 第一次两人密谈的一个地方 took place 发生举行在这一个 royal 皇家的 splendor of Versailles Palace 凡尔赛宫 brilliant thank you very much for being with me if you like our today's English news report please subscribe if you are interested in listening and reading The authentic news article for today. Please click the link above. Thank you very much. I will see you next week. Goodbye until next time.